Hi children, how are you all? Yes, very good children. Once again, welcome back to our maths class, okay? So today, we are going to see about a new topic. Number pairs to 1000, okay? Number pairs to 1000. So the first example is, find the missing number. You want to find the missing number, okay? Here, 540 plus one missing number. Which is equal to 1000. So we know the answer 1000 and one number is 540. We want to find out another one number. Okay, that is a missing number. So the first step is, first we want to write the first number. 514, okay. This is the first number. First we want to see the ones place. Here 4. So first we want to change the ones place to 0. So, in which number we can add with the 514, we can get 1's place 0. Yes, we can add 6, okay. 6 means here 514 plus 6. 6 plus 4, 10. And balance 1. Then 1 plus 1, 2. 5, 520, okay. 520. Here see, the 1's place is 0. Then we can write this 520 here. 520 plus, now see the tens place. Now we are going to change the tens place 0. So in which number we can add with the tens place, we can get 0 here. Which number, children? Yes, very good. 80, okay. See, 520 plus 80. What is the answer? 0 plus 0, 0. 8 plus 2 is 10. So 0 and 1 carry over. And 5 plus 1, 6. So the answer is 600. See, now the 1's place and the 10's place is 0. Then we can write this 600 here. Okay. 600. Now we are going to see the 100's place. Now we want to change the 100's place to 0. In which number we can add with this number 600? We can get 0 in 100's place. Yes, very good. Which number, children? Yes, 400. Okay. So 600 plus 400. 0, 0, 6 plus 4, 10. So the answer is 1000. See, here the 100's place is also 0. See, 1's place 0, 10's place 0, 100's place 0. We get the answer 1000. So now we are going to add these three numbers. Okay. 6 plus 80 plus 400. What is the answer? 400 plus 80 plus 6? 6, 8, 4. 486. So the missing number is 486. Okay. Now we can see another one exercise problem. Okay. First, the first question is 806 plus one missing number, which is equal to 1000. So in with first step, what we can do? Yes, we can change this ones place to 0. So 806 plus 4, which is equal to 806 plus 4. 6 plus 4, 10 and 1. So 810 answer. Then we can write this 810. Now we want to change this 10's place to 0. So we can add 90 here. 810 plus 90 means 0. 9 plus 1, 10. Balance 1, 8 plus 1, 9. So the answer is 900. Now we can write 900 here. 900. Now we want to change this 1's place to 0. So we can add 100 here. So the answer is 1000. Now the last step is, we are going to add these three numbers. 100 plus 90 plus 4. So the answer is 194. Okay. So the missing number is 194. So children, now you are clear about number pairs to 1000, isn't it? Yes. What is the first step? First we want to see the ones place. And want to change the 1 place to 0. So in 4 we can add with the 6. We can get ones place 0. Then we can write that number, and we want to change the tens place 0. So we can add here 80. 80 plus 520 means 600. Then we can write 600 here. Then we want to change the hundreds place to 0. So we can add 1400 here. So the 1000 is the answer. So last, what we can do? Yes, we can add these three numbers. So we can get the answer 486. So this is a way of find the missing number. Okay, children? Yes. So dear children, in page number 41, the question number B to J. These are your homework question. Okay. You should complete all these questions. Okay, children? It's time to wind up. We will meet at our next class. Bye.